morning, I got my Walter's order with a vegetable garden box. It's a plastic. And Venom Homes. So, I don't know. We cannot return this bag. It's a damaged bag. I just made a review day for this. Putting in pills. Better I have hanging rack of my cat. So like this form, so I did like this form. So I already put here this one. Missing this, broken. We cannot already grab here because it's gonna be not same size. It's supposed to be connected this the border. What they call this?
That's the chassis.
Chassis. They said chassis. So it's chassis. So it's broke the tails.
Chassis water.
Water, so chassis water drink. Like, chassis water drink. So yeah, it's broken here. Oh, you see that? It's not even here. This is a long and this is a small. So I get a limiting for this. Just put this side because you can anymore return back. I don't know why. Return back because they never give us a option for return cancellations QR code for return the carrier GNT whatever they said the LA something I couldn't. So yes, I saw already this. This is what a remedy I did. So at least it's you could a little bit balance it, but it's not totally same. Look at this, it's very small tails, and this is a longer both side here. It's longer, look at, and this one, look at, and compare this how small it is, because I just only remedied it. So it's nicely totally balanced. So that's okay. So because Lazada doesn't give us a, we have a option, but every trying, my husband trying it, Walter trying it, so to click the returns and cancellation, but never show up appears with this the options of the cancellation returning. So that's what now I'm doing is to make a remedy. Supposed to be I packed already to return it back, but how could I return? I don't have a QR code for returning or else DNT or whatever carrier they can hold this. So it's a part of bad reviews. I will review this. Very bad. And now, again, this one. Oh, see, this one the is not even. Look. Okay, it's broken. This. So I have my with my tails of my hanging rack. So I just remedy this. Better I found it. So that's it. Mm-hmm. It's missing. It's broken. It's already cut here. So okay. What you gonna do? Online, try to So you can earn more rewards. Tell them what it matters most.
Breaking down how to best use the last minute. The AccuWeather forecast everyone's talking about.
So wow. So I need to solve this one. This part. Here we go. This one I'm gonna do that here. This one. I'm trying to the scripts off.
So the exciting news is Jimmy can.
So there you go. So we need to hold this. There you go. Okay, install already this. The stick. The plastic connector for this. So I made like this. Insert here. Okay. This one, another one. I think you need to put all before you. To put all before you before you this one, so all of this. You need to put in the correct hole. In the proper hole, and then it will be inserted. Like this, standing well. So it will stand very well. And also this one. You could hear it, it's locked, so that's the proper. It's locked already. So that's why I move it. This, the This is a simple, but nothing is very, very hard. You don't need to screw down. Not like I ordered this. Solid cabinet is hard. To figure out, this one is very simple. And this is the lock of this. This one, the lock of this. So you need to put like this. Should be this one with this side, because this will be, you can connect it. If you have more, you can connect so that it will be holding each other. Yeah. You need to do it by properly inserting it. Both of these foundations of stand. This connector of this. It's simple, but you need to also figure with the cord. Push it. Now wait to see. Already holding foundation is already holding. Another more stand. More stand. I just only saw this before I put the legs. I hope it will be balanced yet. Soon I finish this. Pain on my hands. Pain, very pain for my hands. So I need to dig with the bam by the hammer. This one pointed here outside, because this is a connection of you want to connect it. So that's it. It's different from here. Very small. So yeah. And this one. then this one. Okay. Go. Then back it. Like this. And then to stretch out this.
Thank you.
I love to make the garden. I love it. So that's why Walter bought this for me. So I want to plant something vegetable, guys, because you know what, here in the Dumaguete, how very expensive the vegetable. Mostly the vegetable here very expensive, and everything is an export, fruits, so much, because they have no farm here. So I compare it to my city town Cagayan. It's very cheap, our vegetables there. Everything you can buy in the cheap. I can compare it, guys, because we have a lot of farm there. Malaybalay Bukidnon is going to Cagayan, our vegetable. Everything in our provinces goes to Cagayan. Mostly it goes dropped in Cagayan de Oro City, because that's a big, big city in entire our provinces of Mindanao, starting Cagayan de Oro City is that. Yeah, so yeah, that's what I can compare. And also transportations there, it's only 10 pesos for the trikes. Here it goes to 15 to 20 pesos. Some of them depend of your area. It's 30 pesos, like here, it's 30 pesos. And also they don't want to go here to bring you here, because they will be dealing you more prices. Like they wanted double price. That's what people tracks here. So there, all day long in your proper house, they will deliver you the trikes. Wherever you are, they will drop you. Even the jeepney is along the highway. They will drop you. Even it's terminal to terminal, they could drop along your driveway or whatever. It's not your driveway, at least walking only from your house. Here, oh my gosh, dealing with more with the trucks. That's why I don't like here, actually. But it's my husband's choice. No, I have nothing I can do. And the hospitalization here, oh my gosh, I don't know why he liked it. We have a bunch complete hospital there, a lot of malls, a lot. I don't know why. That's why. So this one, I plant a vegetable for mostly lettuce. So you know the cucumber here, there in the Cagayan, you can buy five pieces of a cucumber is all. Alright, almost only you pay only 22 pesos, even in the mall. That's their prices. Here, oh my gosh, it's already 60. Just a one piece of it's depend of the weight. Wow, terrible. I don't know, because here is, I know it's export, and only the cheaper is RTW, the clothes, because they are closest to Manila. The shipping is only very cheap. So us is a little higher, but not much. But it's worth, because it's very farther, a little bit in the Mindanao. Shipping in the, it comes to the Mindanao, they charge more because they say Mindanao. So, but it's not so much far from us. But it's okay. It's a little only charging. But we have a lot of malls there. You can and buy so this one is a lot of extra for this. They have an extra for this. I don't know if I'm missing. I don't think so. I missed something. Nope. I don't miss it. That's an extra. So, and then cover it. And then, I'm almost done this. Another one. Then the next will be the tail, the stamp, the feet. Oh wow! Okay, guys, still have it. This, but there's no boarding. They still have this. No boarding. I don't think so. Oh, wow, I don't know what is for extra. It's a four, but there's no like this boarding like this. That's okay. Later, I can figure it out. Thank you. help doesn't. The one that broke is could hold help broke in the center. I put in the center. Okay. It's here. It's here. The final, guys. There you go. Final. I have an extra here, but I think I can order more. This border is and the legs. That's it. It's okay, no legs, but. Okay.
We're all ready for the vegetables.
Yeah. It's like this. But, you know, we have an extra. But you need to buy the board. What do you call this? And the legs. One. We have an extra one. It's a four. But there's no. So you can order more.
It has the legs on it. The other one didn't have no legs at all.
Yeah, but this one has enough. The board.
No, I'm just saying the other one
for the sewer
didn't have no legs on the bottom at all. It just sat on the ground.
Huh?
This one is a special one that I ordered because it has legs under it.